access compound CCTV once you are inside.
Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Considering using the cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets. Something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze, which speaks to me on a very deep level. From what I can tell, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Just because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century, does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your GPS should have the location of your extraction point at the main docks. Is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter.